Well, I'ma tell you a story and I come out bluntly. My ugly job, ain't nobody would want me. I used to walk around and get upset and upsetter, till I figured out ways to make myself look better. As I got older, my awareness expanded. I met this beautiful girl and my wish was commanded. Didn't hang with the fellas cause they started getting shady. I'd always be my girl and y'all could call her my lady. I loved her a lot, word up, not going in the front seat. A problem that arouses, why on earth did she want me? Couldn't figure it out, and to make things worse, I was cursed with the torment of not being the first. And the first was this fly guy, made me very jealous. Only thing she cheated on me and told the other fellas. Two wrongs would make a right, but anytime we would fight, I would kindly pick up the phone and call a girl out, that's fine. I should be done.
I'm feeling sad and blue. I'm feeling sad and blue.
I was so direct, it was admiring. Trying to stop my love, but no, my love was not retiring. To catch her in a lie was near impossible and tricky. Didn't want her in certain clubs, getting really picky. We got into it again, this time she got too bright. So me, for making a fight, I just stayed out for the night. I had to ease up on the pressure, all this heartache pain. So I went up to the parrot with Omega Vansadane. This girl came over, she was trucked down excessive. Started talking to me and she was popping quite aggressive. I'm pretty young thing, she didn't strike me as no hoe. So we minded rigged the ruler when I'm with the flow. My drill was getting hard, right without me even knowing. We stepped back to my van and I could feel us for her growing. The girl took off her coat, her body was no joke. Well, I rubbed it to and zipping and I went for broke. I should have done.
I'm feeling sad and mean. I'm feeling sad and mean.
I'm feeling. Now I've sinned and there's no one to blame. Tonight when I went home I felt real guilty and ashamed. Snuck right into bed, I felt just like a shady fella. What made me so centered? How am I ever gonna tell her? Shouldn't have cheated just because we'd always shout. Enjoy and be a man, that's what I had to learn about. I mean, I guess all I just want the secrets that I hid. I figured my passion's up and then I tell her what I did. Then after that night she started acting heaven sent. I found a house spotless and she helped out with the rent. So I bought the ring, it was a good 20 carat. Then word come back about me chilling at the parrot. So when I got home I thought she'd just be out to roast. Instead I found this letter and I found her overdose. It's sad of it for you, but I guess you didn't care. All this wouldn't happen cause of me and my affair. Shouldn't have done.
I'm feeling sad and blue. I'm feeling sad and blue.
Sad and blue.